answer? Oh, shit! What happened? It's this guy! I'm calling 911! I'm calling quick! Shit, I think there's EMS on duty, actually. I'm not sure he's on duty.
You boys all right?
Yeah, we were across the street in the garage.
This guy just got shot.
This guy just got fucking ambushed. Yeah. This guy got a fucking fallen army. Four black though rumpos.
Jesus.
Yeah, fucking,
for
a fucking
what?
Convoy just laid this guy out.
Like rumpo van type vehicles?
Yeah,
all
four of them all blacked out.
Like
Jesus
the,
Christ.
Not like the kidnapper
they headed
ones,
up that way.
But like the camping type ones.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, there's four of them all blacked out, like convoy style. They rolled up, stopped on the line, just sprayed them down.
Jesus Christ.
It was honestly pretty cool. Besides
I mean,
the fact that
Vance
he got shot.
Guy? Fuck.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking.
Alright, man. Hold on, I'll try to stem the bleeding for you here.
I think there's medics. I called them. There's three of them on duty, so. I know Clint's in the city, too. Why can't I stop running? I got so much adrenaline right now.
Some peanuts.
Some Snickers.
That's what I'm saying! That residue.
Oh. Oh,
yeah,
geez.
I think we need to get the medics here. I'll call Clint because the EMS hasn't answered me.
I think
they're
coming.
They answered me. They're on their way.
Oh, hey, Clint, are you in?
They better get here quick, man. He's bleeding out like crazy.
Oh, they're right there.
Yeah, get here pretty quick because this guy's got gunned down. He's bleeding out pretty quick. We're right here at the in front of the courthouse.
Yeah, I'll get them to deal with it because I can't do it anymore.
What's going on?
I don't know. Apparently, some people came up and shot this guy.
Bacon, why's your hands up?
Hey, buddy, can you hear me? Hang in there.
For the ambulance guy.
We're gonna put pressure on these wounds, stop the bleeding as much as we can, try to get out these fragments real quick.
Now they're saying a bunch of rumpos came up and just opened fire on him.
That's crazy. Who is this guy?
I don't know.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to get this guy back to a pillbox. I'm not getting a pulse right now.
Do you want me to get him up and go over there?
Just go start the ambulance. I'll grab him.
Okay.
Oh, we gotta get out of the way.
Oh shit! Medical emergency!
Hey, can you take me for a ride?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, we're good.
Car like this.
Let's go.
Are you a safe driver?
Sometimes.
Go for that.
What's up?
They just said on radio that they have a 1013. They're sending a ping.
Okay. Let's get this guy hooked up.
Yep.
I'll run up to that 10:13.
Okay.
Come on, buddy.
Medicine is going to be 10 seconds.
I got no activity on the monitors up here.
Okay. Tried our best, though.
Can you see if you can find his ID, Ripley?
Yeah. All right, I got it. Looking at a Joseph Holland.
Time is 8:15 p.m. Eastern.
Yep.
January 8th, 2020. Location is Pillbox Medical.
Help me.
Oh, bro.
I got hit by a local.
You two need to, please leave this area.
Yeah.
Y'all can't help me out.
Ripley, can you help them up front, please?
Yeah, yeah. Do you need, here, I'll set his ID here on the bed by him.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Just gotta finish filling out this paperwork.
Alright.
Patient found multiple gunshot wounds to chest, courthouse steps, transported to pillbox for immediate resuscitation. Patient was not responsive to defibrillator or CPR. Time of death, 8:15 p.m. Attending physician Clint Tellier, accompanied by trainee Ripley. Would you mind going to grab the hearse out of the garage?
Yeah, is it out of the same spot,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, I have the hearse pulled up.
Alright. You know where the morgue is?
Yes, I do.
Okay. I can put on the GPS for you if you need.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I know where it's at. I thought it went red.
I did too. Medic 3 plus 1, 1076 to the morgue with one deceased patient.
Do you want me to back up to it, or?
Yeah, if you can. Rest in peace, sir.
What the hell, Clint?
What?
You get him a death on his second call?
I get a death on my first call after being...